A significant area of the dog obedience training is usually to show your dog the suitable way to eliminate. Potty training is crucial from the instant the puppy gets into your house. Puppy potty training is a trifle more straightforward when compared with adult dog potty training, since the grown-up pet might have already formed the old practice to excrete and it is particularly tough to correct or adjust. There are a number of ways to train puppy, but everything is dependent upon your standard of living, dwelling state and time exhausted in your dog training. If you are now living in a property with a backyard, then it is less complicated to carry out toilet training. You can fix an area external to your house as the habitual spot for your dog to excrete. To accomplish that, there may be a petite fence where you can train puppy or dog to always excrete inside the fencing. If you reside in a high-rise structure or building with virtually no backyard, then you're able to create a tiny potty section by using dog waste. One more option to dog waste will be the utilization of old paper. But in some cases, utilizing newspaper is a bit difficult, since the pet might be diverted by the newspaper and began wiggling with it or simply chewing up. You should know the signals as to when the dog is in a position to eliminate. Observe the consumption of food on a regular basis with the intention that you will have the idea of apposite timing with regard to when you have to bring your dog to the toilet area. In general, for puppy, there will be approximately 6 breaks per day. However, for the grown-up dog, it is very less, nearly 1 time each day. For younger pups, the potty breaks can be 8 to 10 times on a daily basis. This is also dependent on the food consumption and the kind of food you are providing. Furthermore, you might wish to use a number of directives on dog potty training so that he or she can relate your command to what he is performing. Patience will be the solution to all varieties of training. If the pup is unable to identify it on the first occasion, go on doing it persistently and customarily until dog gets acquainted with your program. For grown-up dogs, there is a practice of marking areas as well. The dog eliminates urine on certain places to point out that the area belongs to him. However, you can steer clear of this by allowing the dog to always eliminate on a predetermined location by taking him/her there regularly. To get more details and incidents on potty training, please confer with expert dog trainers, join dog obedience classes, or watch training videos online.